like to see Dennis Buznitz, but I know it's hectic. Tory Pudwell, Grant Taylor.
No, it's fucking Chad Muska.
I have to go with Tory Pudwell, because he's just had so much stuff come out. It's going to be him.
I think Brandon Westgate or Tory Pudwell, but I'm rooting for Brandon Westgate.
I don't know. Everybody's been killing it, huh? Wes Kramer, fool.
Fuck. I think it should be Figgy, but it's going to be Grant Taylor. But it's not going to be Grant Taylor. But it should be.
I'm going to choose three. Jim Greco, Andrew Reynolds, the Baker and Deathwish dudes. Neen Williams, fucking tough.
Of course, the Jake Brown.
Sean Sheffy, skater of a lifetime.
Div. Wait, does he have a last name? Is it Adams?
You need to be closer? Are you close enough? I can't see how it won't be Grant.
Grant who? Schubert.
I beg Taylor, sorry.
Dennis Buznitz, please. Please, Dennis Buznitz.
Raven Touche versus Grant Taylor. I don't know, Jake, whatever you're feeling, man. One of them's going to get it sooner or later, so, you know, it's up to you.
Skater of the Year. Did Ben Hassel already win it?
Probably going to be some young street skater.
Who's going to be Skater of the Year?
Me.
GTO.
It's going to be Mitchy Brusco.
Dennis. Buznitz.
Grant Taylor.
I say Grant Taylor.
But Grant is a
Grant's
fucking
on some other shit.
Dude, you know who else?
Dude.
Raven, yeah. Dude.
Raven's pretty tight.
Him and Grant are the best skaters of the world.
Okay. Grant and Dennis, all-terrain skaters.
Yeah.
Buznitz, gotta get it.
Bullshit.
GT, motherfucking GT. Everybody knows it.
GT, Grant Taylor.
Probably Grant Taylor.
Dude, the full. Get that prediction?
Prediction?
Fuck. Either Brandon Westgate or Grant Taylor.
Oh, that's a pretty easy one.
Straight out of ATL, Grant Taylor, yo!
For me, it's a big duh. Grant the man.
It's down to Grant Taylor and me, I think. We're really close, so yeah. Vote accordingly.
Say Grant Taylor.
Right.
Grant Taylor, motherfuckers.